made breakfast.
What's this?
Brown flakes. Where's toast?
You know I don't like cereal. Toast is fucking cold.
Maybe if you woke up 2 hours ago, you'd be able to eat it.
You stick your fucking toast.
That's it, go on, walk out, just like your mother did.
And you're not the big fucking victim you think you are. Mum walks out on you and not me, so go fuck yourself.
Yeah, that's right, go on. She ran off all right, she ran off as soon as she forced you out.
Too early. They got 4 empty plimps there now, so knowing this council, they'll probably stick 4 of those cocks back on them now, won't they?
Well, obviously this is a big London landmark. What are people saying?
Well, they're saying, where are the lions? The new mayor. He's been causing problems for a few of my friends. And we want to take him down off that high horse he's been riding on. And you're going to help me set him straight.
How can I? I'm only a con man. What can I do?
Exactly, Alex. You don't know what you're capable of. That's why we need you.
I don't con good men.
Don't fuck with me, Alex! I don't know how much you value your life, Alex. I really don't. But your lady friend, Sara, isn't it?
Don't you fucking dare.
Well, let's just call it insurance for now, shall we? So, what's it going to be?
I'll do it.
Good. Ah, is that the time? I've got to get ready for my date. Clean him up, lads. He starts tomorrow. Just you wait, Alex.
Just fuck it for me.